Pursue Baby Dolls lovers, welcome back to us. Today, we are going to take a look at one of our 2019 new released baby dolls that are both available in our website PursueBaby.com and our Amazon store PursueBaby. This is baby doll Little Chocolate, and she is super cute baby girl that surely will melt your heart. I'm going to take a look at her with you, and we are also going to change her outfit to a different baby one. First, let's take a look at the gift box. Pursue Baby, Take Love Home. Okay, now let's open the box together. Here is the box, you can see it here. It's packaged very well. Here she is. You can see she's in the box with tight. Okay, let's open and take her out. Here is the gift bag. Certificate. Okay, here she is. You can keep the box, and when you need to put the door in it and keep her very well. Okay, I'll show you the door. Chocolate is 16 inches, so she should fit in preemie clothes, and she's also a full vinyl body, which means she has four arms and four legs, and a torso that makes looks more realistic than cloth body, and also allows you to give a base with her. Look at her, how cute she is. And she comes with the accessories. Let's take a look. This is the bag. Let's open it. Things. First, a baby bottle, a cute plush bib, and a pink baby pursuebaby. Can you see it? Oh, so good. And this one, baby blanket. Here is a tight in the beard, so our door can get it in her hand. How cute it is! Yes, so great. And let's take this off. The baby also comes with the summer dress with an adorable hat. Let's take off the hat and take a look. Her hair is very smooth, and you can see the hat, very adorable, with flowers and grass, with the tie. Very good. pet. And she also comes with the matching up and pants. How cute she is. Okay, I will show her with you in details. Let's take her head. First, look at her face. It's very cute with big eyes and hand paint eyebrows and eyelashes. And the little nose are very cute and open mouth. Her mouth is magnetic, so you can also choose the persevere you like for her. And also she can go with baby bottle, very cute. And because of she is for body vital, so you can move her arms, hands as you want to posture for her. And you can also turn her head to this way, or that way. So you can posture for her any type as you like. Maybe she can also stop her hands. How cute it is! And I will show you the hair of her. Many of people say they buy dolls with horrible hair. And this one, she has very smooth hair, and there are also a little curls. You can see here, very cute. Okay. These are the details of her, and you can also see her arms, hands, and face. Since we are going to change her into different outfits, I'm going to undress her from her beautiful dress. Let's see from here. We'll take off her clothes. This way. Cute, how cute? Do you like it? Do you want to have the same one with her? Okay. So you can see she is made of a white body, and she has really good features. Look at her hair and the red in her hand. Chest and her nose. Look at the little belly button, isn't that very cute? And this is what she looks like on the back. I'll show you. Very good, very soft. Well, I want to change her into the princess. This time, this one. I will take the princess off and dress our little chocolate on. Let's put the little chocolate here first. You see her? Oh. And I will undress her. Okay, first take off. And I will also take the dress off. Chocolate. That's so great. It's beautiful. Okay, hands off. Now we are ready for the change. First, maybe we should get the pants on first. Pink pants, do you like it? Let's dress on. First, hand. Okay, very good. This one. Oh my god, look at her back with pink pants, how cute. Okay, let's set hair. What's the matter? Okay, I will here. Look at the dress, I will show you. How cute. Very princess one. Look in the back. Hi. And then there is also a butterfly and a pupil. Very adorable. Okay. This first dress for her is the princess dress. The other hand. Great, yes. So cute. Oh my god, niece. Look at her. Just this one on. Look at me! I'm changing now! How cute! And also, I have the neat shoes! A little, I will dress for her. Oops. also prefer for this one. You can see these very. I want to try it on. Super well. Am I the prettiest girl in the world? Do you mind me? How do you think? Let's take a round. Suits so well, I think. Little baby. Little baby. Oh my goodness. How cute I am. Do you like me? Do you like my new dress? I like it so much. So beautiful and so pink. I love this one. Do you like it? Doesn't she look so darling? Doesn't she look so cute? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Do you like baby dog chocolate? Would you like to see more videos with her? And if any of you are interested in having our very own baby chocolate, you can go ahead and see her at our website, PursueBaby.com, and I'm the store, PursueBaby. I will put the link in the description. Well, friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you please give us some thumbs up and share it with your friends. Subscribe so you don't miss any of our new videos. Thank you for your watching, friends. We will see you next time. Bye bye. Bye bye, everyone. See you next time.